Barroca, Wikipedia article audio. Barroca is a brand of effervescent drink and vitamin tablets containing B vitamins and vitamin C. Barroca is available in a number of countries worldwide. Barroca was originally manufactured by Roche Pharmaceuticals, but is now manufactured by Bayer after Bayer's global acquisition of Roche Consumer Health in January 2005. Varieties. Dosage and considerations. Barroca Performance is a formulation of B vitamins, vitamin C plus added magnesium, calcium, and zinc. It comes in four flavors, orange, mango, and orange, original berry, and tropical. The recommended daily dose is one tablet daily. Each tablet contains 260 mg of sodium. 273 mg of sodium is contained in the tablets sold in Australia and New Zealand. Barroca causes urine to turn deep yellow in color. This is due to the excess vitamin B2 being passed via duct urine. Barroca's effervescent tablets contain small quantities of aspartame. Barroca ran a series of television commercials in Australia and New Zealand throughout the 1980s and 1990s, using the slogan BBB Barroca gives you back your BB bounce. Marketing. A recent marketing campaign in Australia for Barroca Performance with the slogan Release the Inner Geek targets high school students studying for exams. In South Africa, a Bereti Besharp Barroca campaign was launched. Long-running outdoor campaigns in the United Kingdom with the slogan Stay Sharp. In 2008, a television advert was launched featuring people dancing using treadmills similar to OK Go's music video for the 2006 song Here It Goes Again. The music is Living on the Ceiling by the British synth-pop band Blancmange, taken from their 1982 album Happy Families. In September 2010, a new advertising campaign featuring lumberjacks dancing on water has been launched, with the slogan You, but on a really good day. In March 2011, the Health Department of Australia moved to withdraw the advertising of Barroca for its unsubstantiated claims of providing invigoration. The same department had given Barroca a healthcare product award in November 2010. In June 2014, a 30-second television ad entitled Mind and Body, featuring Joel McHale and Callie Muscle Kirkendall, and backed by the song Sirius from the 1982 album Eye in the Sky by the Alan Parsons Project, first appeared on U.S. national television and cable networks.